And I am back, and while we're here, we're going to see if we can't do anything. Boosted capacitor. Is that better or worse than what we have on Righteous? We have maximized capacitor. That is way better, unless we can get to overcharged capacitor, which I don't think is... I don't know, cancel. Photon exciter. No. Long barrel, short stock. Reflex swipe. Improved sights. What sight do we have on Righteous Authority? Short scope, which is way better. Alright, so it wasn't a great investment, but since we all traded, only traded resources we already had, it's not too bad. And if I run into someone who I want, I put that in the, yeah, I put that in the wrong one. I don't even care right now. I'll worry about it later. Well, let's actually put those where they belong. And this. I think we're mostly organized. And we do have an addictal if we end up needing it. So, let's go back for what is going to be a really, really rough... a really rough fight at this particular level, so... If it is, we may have to book out, go get power armor, and come back. I just guzzle some damn soda so I can stay awake. But yeah, so I do still vape. I'll probably be giving it up this year. Or this coming year sometime, not this year. It is nice and it is calming, but it's still a bad habit. Mostly it's a, I don't need to inhale extra chemicals into my body. And not that I have anything against that, really. If anyone wants to do that, as long as it doesn't hurt anyone else, it's not my problem. Everyone is, you know... Yeah, I'm fine for the moment, Nick, thank you. Now, everyone should get to be 100% responsible for their own damn body. If anyone gives you shit about it, then tell them they're not allowed to use some aspect of their own body and see how they feel.
Biometric scanners and stuff. It's good to call. I am glad, very glad, that I took strong back before we got here. I may have to take something that ups rifle damage next. Alright. Gonna save here just because. What in the hell? And occasionally, I don't know if it's the game or my graphics card. Oh, I think I just got a tumblers today. I didn't actually see it on the table. I could probably just check that by looking in my inventory. No, I guess not. I got something. I don't think it was like the San Francisco Medical Journal, unless it was. I picket fences. Oh, guns and bullets. Alright. That makes more sense for it to be here. Okay, we're about to be in a hole. Thanks, Nick. Well done, Nick. If you wanna go, and take care of shit for me, that'd be nice. I don't even know. Oh, hi. Yeah.
I get it, Nick. Hi. Nick, you want to go take care of that, please? Nick, I guess not. Nick, how's it going? How's your penis, Nick? Need to remember just to hit. See, a lot of people are complaining about this, but I think it's one of the greatest things ever, considering it is now very easy to pull things off of desks without accidentally robbing. Alright, well, let's... Yeah, so not... I think it's the... One you find in the house is actually a flag that you don't see anywhere else. The Anchorage Memorial Flag. Or the Anchorage Flag. I don't... It makes me wonder who died. I did not know that was there. These are usually the signs of a house that has been added onto. If you see shit like that, but... It makes me wonder who it was that died at Anchorage in the main character's family. Alright. I'd love to not, for no reason, be completely visible. Now we could try and activate the Protectron Watcher. No, I want, I hope that Sans, oh, thank God, protect control, choose a personality, law enforcement, activate unit. All right, let me have purified water. I don't think the Protectron will go hostile unless I hit it. Which is odd. Ow. Okay, went hostile. Nick, where are you? Where are you at, buddy? Why would they collect bottle caps? Unless they're planning to use their collected bottle caps to escape. Really? Asshole? Well, I made the mistake of blowing up that tank. Alright, so let's see. We take another rack of strong bank, yeah. Yeah, plus 50 carry weight. We're taking that. Oh yeah, that asshole. Yeah, well, they said the same thing about me in clown school, but now who's the fool? I don't know what the hell I'm saying. Look, armor I don't actually need, but I grabbed anyway. Also, a great little mount I found. Keeps radios off by default. As opposed to them being on by default, which tends to normally be the case. Alright, if I remember correct, and I probably don't. Then I think this is the way to San Jose. Do you know? Oh, microfiche reader. Do. Now I understand. You are hiding because you fear death. Oh, kinda.
mean, not gonna lie. No, they sure don't, and it's probably for the best. I was wrong. The cameras actually, I think they have. Was it the cameras I'm thinking of that have fiber optics in them? I might have said they had nuclear material in them, because dumb. Yep. Hello and goodbye. Ooh, that might also be useful later on down the line. Apparently that wasn't a sneak attack, that was just... Alright, here's a really complex terminal. Or at least one that every playthrough I have played, I have failed at unlocking that personally. Say, it can't be done, or... I didn't hear what he said. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Are you gonna work on that, or...
Hey.
Or is it even... Yeah, it's locked. Alright.
See what you can do.
I was probably in his way, and that's why he said it can't be done. Because the pathfinding on NPCs is not great.
Not that either. Right. Let's try a slightly different approach.
I had a little bit of acid reflux that went right up into my sinus. Oh, that feels awful. Open door. Ah, that's like burning hellfire up my nose.
Sweet.
What? What is it, Nick?
Heads up.
There's something you need?
Yeah, I want to actually give you a bunch of crap.
Heads up.
Unsainted, powerful, 10-millimeter pistol might have something useful on it. I probably should not be giving you a lot of the weapons that I'm giving you, because you're going to use them to kill me, but... You carry these.
I'm all ears.
I mean... Honestly, I'm a sequin dress and lock up. Well... I guess in this world, they never repealed Don't Ask, Don't Tell. So. Yes, the gzzz floor. No, I don't need you to check out the elevator. Amazingly, I know how elevators work. Blarb floor. That one always amuses me, actually. Okay, so I want to shoot the asshole in there. But if I fire here... Yeah, I would hope you do. You're not gonna walk in front of the damn thing? You motherfucker. I mean, really? Yeah, you're not really eliminating a damn thing. You're standing over there. Is that a Poseidon energy? Oh, that's out into the Commonwealth. Apparently, I could have just gotten here from there.
Gone. Excellent.
Yeah, you're dumb. Alright, come on. Damn it.
Got it.
Good enough. Alright.
Alright. Well, let's go this way. More stuff. The worst part is with, like, if you want to do anything with power armor, which I might have to do eventually, when you see something like, you know, an aluminum can, you can't just go, oh, it's an aluminum can. Because aluminum doesn't actually come up too often. I mean, it's fairly common, but the amount which you need for repairs... And there's this asshole. Oh, I forgot about that. Vic, you know, I'm not being a dumbass now. Alright, be a dumbass then. Let me grab this typewriter. I want my son and this typewriter. And duct tape. I wish there was a find more duct tape perk. And also, yes, I know it's duct tape. I just slur and mumble like a son of a bitch. Alright. Of course, there's an actual brand of duct tape. Well. Yeah. I did not expect to see you there. Not gonna lie. I was a little startled. Yeah, you're a dickhead. Whatever. I'm looking forward to killing you. And it will be in a very grandiose manner if I have to. Well, actually, that may be the simplest way to do so. Anything in here? No? I feel like if I fucked around with this, I could just bring this whole place down. Come on. Stop it. God damn, that was bullshit. That was bullshit and you're not... Ooh, oil. Ooh, we're getting close. I need to... Hey, Nick, do you have any more space?
Do something for it?
Yeah, take a lot of junk, hopefully. Oh, wow. The strong back is paying off, actually. I still want you to carry all this junk for me.
Some folk never lose their fondness for living in the basement.
Joke's on you. I don't live in my parents' basement. I live in my parents' attic. That's a joke. I do, though, but that's still a joke. Fuck's sake. Yes, we're sneaking around in the middle of the goddamn... You know, dark through a lunatic's underground bunker. I totally wanted you to stand up and sit in a chair.
You're pissed off, I get it.
Yeah.
But whatever you hope to accomplish in here.
Let's save real quick.
It's not gonna go your way.
You keep saying that. But I don't even know if we have the perk yet that gives us, or lets us find extra ammo, or if we're just finding this much extra ammo. Alright, what's in here? Cash. Bobby pins in cash. Healing items in cash. A suitcase in cash. Nothing interesting in cash. Alright. I don't think I can even hack that. And what's more, I don't care that much. Aluminum canister. Okay. Well, that tells me where the next one is.
Occasionally, you have to alert them to your presence so you know where to shoot. Oh. We were getting along with bullets. Doop. Just give me all your shit, thank you. Alright, so according to that, there's... Alright, and what about in here? Last thing I want is to leave anything behind. Always grab telephones as well. Because fiberglass, I think fiberglass is one of the things in a telephone. And you will be surprised how often you need that. Or you may not be, actually. It might have just been me that was surprised how often I needed fiberglass. Lead acid battery. Homemade lead acid battery. Which isn't actually that hard to make. And you can, if you have the right, or even semi-accurate materials, you can make one. It's just how stable you can make one. I guess after the apocalypse, people get way better at handicrafts than, you know, they are now. And... Ooh, surgical trays. I think they're... I can't remember what they're good for. It might be steel, it might be aluminum. Might be, I can't believe it's not butter. Now I want to head down here, because if you head down here, and follow this one around, there's the Nuka-Cola Quantum. But there's duct tape. And a password. Fuck Nick. I mean... Alright. I don't think there's much of anything to be had in this area. Nope. Empty model I'll grab just because. Trifold American flag in the trash can. That's unfortunate random generation. I assume it's random generation. I would hope it's random generation and energy weapons bobblehead.
No accounting for taste.
Nope, certainly is not. There's also no accounting for robbing people. Actually, no, I can take that into account very much so. Alright. Alright, let's go. Where the hell did you even come from? God damn, I hate you guys. I don't even know where they were. I guess they came from down here.
You got guts and determination.
Uh-huh. I'm gonna blow your face off in a bit. In a fun way. Oh, hi. You have a lot of problems. Not what I meant to do, but okay. Oh, that worked. Beam spam and all. Ooh, synth bits. Any of them better than what I have? Secret dress, synth left arm, no. Synth gestures, no. Sturdy, sequin, right arm.
It's not too late.
Whatever. Where's...
Not a lot of people can say that.
Alright, whatever. Move, you fuck ass. Ow. Let me have a purified water. And Fort Herstings. Fort hashtag. Alright,
Come on, open the damn door. And lots of good loot in here. Lots of ow. I told you I said ow. Goddamn, I am not a bright man.
Got it.
Duct tape, paintbrush. All right, and here we go. The shoes of resistance. I wonder if anyone will actually get that joke. You know what? You go do your thing, Nick. Automatic laser pistol, blah, blah, blah. Yes, thank you. And this, and this, and this, and this, and this, and this, and this. I believe that is everything. I don't need this. I keep the automatic laser pistol because it is worth a lot of money. I don't need this. This. This, this. I'm never going to use these. This, this, this. Let's see. I don't need this, this, this. This, this. This. There you go. We should be good. Now. That, what in the hell? Ow. Shit on the floor. Turret. No, no. I'm pretty sure that I'm gonna, you know, actually stand and shoot them so that I actually can hit them.
Nice.
Alright. Which reminds me, I should use purified water. And also, we're almost to the big finale. I'm gonna sneeze first. Or not. God damn it. There we go. Excuse me. Okay. I might have equipped that a bit too early. So let's re-equip this. God damn it. Man, fuck you. Alright, purified water. A bunch of it. Might as well. It's a lot cheaper than stim packs. Hey. Ammo box? Why, yes, please. Doubt I'm gonna find any more Fat Man shells, but.
Yes.
Alright, I need to avoid accidentally pressing buttons. Purified water. Is that a medical kit there? Yes. Stimpak and Mempapts. Mempapts, yes.
I'm just up ahead.
Yeah, let's talk. I'm totally here to talk. Let's save, too. I am here to talk to you with words and not this. I don't care about SCR.
I thought I had that honor.
I'm going to take an option I've never tried before.
Besides being a bit older than you were expecting. Mm-hmm. So you see, it is the end.
Tell me where he is, damn it.
Fine. Sean's in a good place. Where he's safe and comfortable and loved.
The Institute? Well, I'll find him.
God, you're persistent.
Sure am.
But I think we've been...
I'm ready.
Oh, I am, Kellogg.
Come on. I don't know if that killed him, actually. Well, Nope, it didn't. Alright. Aw, damn it, I missed. And I'm dying. Psycho, purified water, and righteous authority. Where the fuck? I hate this asshole. There we go. That worked. I'm also crippled. Let's heal that. Alright. God damn, that was annoying. Cybernetic grenade, pistol, yeah, 44, Fahrenheit, stamina. There we go. Kellogg's terminal, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, so now we learn. Kellogg, the boy, Sean, successfully delivered back the in-state payment, received new orders, track down the renegade, blah, blah, blah. Security door control, open doors. And there's a lot of useful stuff hidden around this room, actually. Eject. I don't know what that does. It's neat. I guess it's a bathmadad.
Hey, Valentine.
So, Kellogg wasn't giving us any...
There has to be a way, Nick.
Only person I know willing to snoop up the Institute's tail feathers is Piper.
Yeah, I know her.
Hey, chin up.
Alright, well... And now, of course, when we head up, there's a nice elevator ride for us to be even faster about getting out of here. And we get to... Watch a little, quote-unquote, cutscene that normally freezes the hell out of my computer. Open door. Yeah. I don't even care about the turret control. I'm pretty sure they're all dead. Oh, wow. This was a good night for it. Or a good time for it. That looks badass.
People of the Commonwealth.
That looks so cool close to the ground.
Our intentions are peaceful.
And it exists, as far as I know, in this world. Because you can jump off of it in power armor. So, if you, And that would be so badly aerodynamically wrong that it would damage... It would probably break apart. But I'm going to, Fast travel is currently not available from my fucking location. Of course it's not. But anyway, I am going to... That does look so damn awesome. Started Shadow of Seal. I should probably be able to teleport back now. And drop off some garbage. And finish my soda. I'm going to need that in order to stay awake tonight. Alright, so, yeah, it's a good place to call it. I'll see you next time.